Welcome to Headcorn Aerodrome on the 75th anniversary of V-Day. Please excuse the beard, I promise to shave it off as soon as I'm released from lockdown. I, along with the rest of the Aero Legends team, had planned to be here at Headcorn, along with Cywell, Northwild and Lid, to mark this very special day. Through the latter part of last year, all the aircraft were serviced, ready for the big day and our fly season. But sadly, the Spitfires, Harvards, Dakotas, Tigers, other beautiful aircraft from the Aero Legends fleet, are all still locked away like us, awaiting clearance to be let out. So I thought I'd have a quick look through my logbook and see if there are any interesting trips. And I remembered one that I did back in 2015 when the two Lancasters flew together for the first time in many years and did a tour of the UK. On the first weekend, we were doing the Eastbourne Air Show, and on the Sunday, which was the 16th of August 2014, I had the privilege of flying the Mark 19 Spitfire with another Spitfire and the two Lancasters. I remember it very well, at a little aerodrome in Kent called Headcorn. Here's some footage of that trip. Hope you enjoy it. Please be ready to join the nation's toast to the heroes at 3 o'clock. I look forward to seeing you again when we're all back in the skies. In the meantime, thank you to all our veterans and please stay safe.